Compañeros, it's been a long time since I haven't brought you any videos. Well, today I'm going to bring you a good video. I'm not heading to the ranch. I'm not heading to a roping event. I'm not taking some cows to the auction. Well, today I'm going to go pick up some hay for the cows. So y'all come with me and enjoy the ride. Got here to the shop and now we're backing up the truck. You can see we're just going to hook up the gooseneck so we can take off to go get the hay bales. See, the gooseneck is already hooked up. Now we're ready to hit the road to go pick up the hay bales for the cows. It's already hooked up. Here for the cows, so we're talking here to the guy. It's him and dad, the guy that are talking. So let's see which one we're gonna take right now. Now they're loading the tables. There they are for the cows. There they are. Well, how's everybody doing? Well, I finally got back from my trip. Now I'm just taking out the Polaris to see what we're gonna do right now to start the bicycle to unload the hay. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna take out the two batteries of the bicycle. Cow's done playing the hay for the cows. So we can unload the hay and put it in the barn. So now we go help my dad. Now who takes my video? Thank you. See, I was putting horse hay for the horses and for Ghost Lane. And it's about done. Feeding time for the horses and time for head back home. So it's a long day today. I hope you all enjoyed my video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel, El Compañeros Vlog. I hope you all enjoy my channel of me going to San Roma, Texas to go pick up some hay bales. There's my horse, Captain, and Ginger, and both things over there. I need to go bring some hay bales for the cows. Later, I'm gonna have to go bring some hay bales for the horses too. Out here at the shop, picking up the loose leaf, you can see, helping my dad.